Serving 25 years for murder has died in a state prison. Mississippi State Department of Corrections says 54-year-old Melvin Hare Sr. died October 23rd at Allegiant Specialty Hospital in Greenville. Hare was being housed at Central Mississippi Correctional Facility. An autopsy will determine the cause of death. A jury convicted Hare of fatally stabbing a man in August of 2013 in Warren County. He was sentenced in December of 2015 to 30 years in prison. Coming up, a show.